Hi, I'm Spencer Moore, and I took the MuseShop 6-week course. Now I work at Cause and Effect Productions. I was living in Florida, and I wanted to come back to New York and get a career going in film. I came directly to the Manhattan Edit Workshop because not only did it offer education in the key pieces of software that you need in order to get any basic starting job in the post-production industry, actually through Manhattan Edit Workshop, I started assistant editing at Cause and Effect Productions. 6 months into that, I started editing some music videos for MTV for this campaign called Artists to Watch. No, won't you stay with me? A lot of stuff for Nickelodeon, which is kind of one of our main consistent clients. So when I started out with Manhattan Edit Workshop in the 6-week course, there was this really great flexibility from the teachers that even if you were like a little bit ahead of the class or behind, learning is never a problem at Manhattan Edit Workshop, no matter what. MuseShop kind of illuminated the artistic aspects of editing and looking at those choices and how important a single edit can be, or a crossfade, or swipe. Thank you.